Jet here to demonstrate how to provision your polyphone with the phone menu. Provisioning is necessary for your phone to communicate with your network. When it comes to provisioning, you have different options. If you purchase your phone from GoTo, it will ship to you and be ready to use with one-touch activation. If you want to learn how one-touch activation works, please see a link in the description. Secondly, you can provision your polyphone using their web interface. There is a video in the description on that topic as well. Finally, you can manually provision your polyphone using the phone's menu. I'll be demonstrating this method in the video. Before you can provision your phone, you must do 5 things. First, create a device profile for your phone in the admin portal. Secondly, verify that you have assigned the phone's MAC address to the device profile. The MAC address is a unique 12-digit identification code typically found on the back of the device. Third, verify that you have properly plugged in your phone. Fourth, know your device admin password. This is often needed to perform admin functions on your desk phone. Fifth, you should know what your domain name is, as well as your provisioning rule for your company. The domain name can be found in your admin portal. Later in this video, I'll let you know what GoTo's provisioning rule is, and I've added that to the description of this video. I've also included a playlist in the description with several videos that help with the steps I mentioned a moment ago. Now it is time to provision your Poly phone using the phone menu. I'm using a Poly VVX 450 phone for this video. If you use a different Poly phone, the buttons may be in other locations, but the steps should be the same. If they are not the same, please refer to our phone guides or search on the internet for how to find the server address for your phone model. When using your phone, you can select by using the arrow keys or pressing the number corresponding to a specific item. I'll be zoomed in just a moment, and so you may not see me selecting options using the number keys. Begin by pressing the home key. Use the arrow keys to navigate down for additional options. Select Settings. Choose Advanced. Unless your password option has been disabled, you must enter that at this time. If you have not changed your password, the default is 456. Contact your system admin if you are not able to log in. Press the Enter key when you are ready to proceed. Select Administration Settings. Choose Network Configuration. Choose Provisioning Server. The server type needs to be HTTP. Let's move on to the server address. If you are a GoTo Connect customer, here is your provisioning rule. Replace domain with your specific domain. If you are not a GoTo Connect customer, contact your admin to learn the provisioning rule for your phone service provider. Press the respective number button to select the desired letter, number, or special character. Special characters can be added by pressing pound or star. Press the respective key repeatedly to see additional options. If you need to make corrections, press this delete button. If you press the back arrow by the navigation controls, you'll be taken back to the previous screen and will need to repeat this process. After typing in the rule, double check to ensure it is correct, including which letters should be capitalized if applicable. Press OK when you are ready to proceed. Ensure that the fields for server user and server password are cleared. You may still see asterisks there, but that is okay. Even though we've typed in the new provisioning rule, it has not been saved. Press the back button until you return to the network configuration screen. Highlight Save Config and press Select. Even though we've saved the new provisioning rule, it won't go into effect until your phone reboots. This can be done by power cycling or rebooting your phone from the menu. Power cycling is done by removing the power source from your phone, waiting 60 seconds, and then plugging it back in. Let me show you how to reboot your phone using the menu. Press the back button until you return to the advanced menu screen. Select Reboot Phone. Then choose Yes. Your phone will now reboot, which may take a few minutes to complete. Once done, your phone should be ready to use. If this does not work, it is likely because you can't access the latest firmware updates. For further help, get in touch with your phone service provider. That's all there is to provision your polyphone using the phone menu.
Thank you for watching the video. I've included links to additional videos about GoTo's products and features in case you want to learn more.